Hello viewers, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. How are you guys? Today my video is the most amazing shortcut in putting computer key using and day by day and homework and outsourcing, freelancing, Photoshop, Illustrator and officially all total workers day in day by day. Studying my video and First, subscribe and like and share in other friend circle. Okay, now start now video. Then most amazing shortcut importance computer key. The easily and basically the shortcut key and most shortcut key is Alt+F. Alt+F file name option in current program. Means the program, but current program or the suppose the Alt+F. Alt+F in the define parameter, then the new option open file, then save as etc. Pin prepare and send publish and close as a simple as a choice your file and decide your program. Okay, then Alt+Tab. Alt+Tab means the program the switch between offer money 2 or 5 or 6 and another program is running. Then Alt+F the choice the program. Okay, so as the program, okay, then in each program is as a then our Alt+Tab is choice the below is okay, then okay, then now F1 view the help information. F is used by almost every Windows program to display help to the display help and the Windows 7 8 10 11 and 16 that it died now. Then F1 used the almost every Windows program. Okay, then the F2 means remain the select file, all the select file and remain the specifically one by one select and the rename name. The as an example the main menu and the select name, they as a job intro and the F2 rename, then okay etc etc etc. Okay, done. Okay then F5 replaces the current program Windows. Then as an example the current menu, the as an example is the current replaces the Windows program, but Windows laptop computer etc. Then basically we know right mouse and right button and refresh. Okay, refresh. Then now F5. Okay, then automatically shortcut key F5 and the replace the computer, whole computer is the basically Wind and good. Okay, then Control D bookmarks the current phrase in almost internet browser, totally based and Control D internet browsing. Then internet browsing is a the Control D phrase and the bookmarks in the automatically save down. Okay, the next Windows before the computer shutdown and again and Windows open, computer open and the bookmarks is easily the go to the current program. Okay, done. Then Control N mean the create a new blank document in some software or open a new tab in most internet browser. Basically is the example and the is a simple internet browsing and Control N new option. Okay, then with before the program is the basically run overload and Windows and tab bottom open. Now is basically after the before and the Windows and again new tab. Okay, control and okay, then as a example. Then control o means open a file in current software. In the current software is basically first program is current, the software is Control O is open. Okay, the open, that is basically first computer is open, the first program is running, then Control O wait before the program is first running, then after the show the computer. Okay, current program. Okay, then control a means the select all the word file and internet browsing and Control A totally phrase, Control A phrase and select all document. The controls, there's an example, Control A select the document. Okay, then Control B Control B means the change the select text to be bold. Means the as an example, and the open file in the current software, and the control B is a bold mark. Totally the total bold mark. And the, as an example, control A, control B, totally bold mark current program. Okay. Then control I. Control I means the totally the italic forms. The italic forms the home button. The italic forms I. T A italic form italic forms. Okay, the italic forms the running program. The control I change the select text to be in italic. So italic the select the program, the select the program, then control I press the, as an example, the italic form. Okay, control, then control U. Control U select the document file and the underline. The underline the document is a control U, the totally line is underlined. Okay, the select the bookmarks and the reader and the easily the current program is chose. Next, control F. Control F means the find all Windows document in or Windows document or Windows. Control F, the document file is the select the as example change CSA and G change and find the change the file and the select the document is very easily in bookmark already. Okay, then control S, save current and document file totally, and control file is totally and control running file to running file is saved. Then in before the after the computer shutdown, the control S, the save as, and before the next Windows and control S the no Windows bottom, then current program, then control S the after working and control S. Okay, then control X cut down the totally as the select the bottom and the as the example as a select the line and control X totally remove the document and control S control Z totally about same down. Okay, then control D money control delete select the item and now the go to delete. Okay, the as a example the select the bottom and the as a new file document is a simple shift delete totally enter paste totally remove, then control C before the select item and control C select the below as example. Okay, control C control A totally control A marking and control C totally bookmark. Okay, totally paste. Okay, control Z. Control B means the paste, then the cut the select item, control C copy, then control B paste totally control B totally paste. Okay, then shift insert. Okay, paste example before the any program copy paste and I bottom and select the show the document. Okay, the before the copy and shift insert the same below. Okay, then same below. Okay, before the copy and the control shift control insert console shift insert then copy. Okay, as example, then control y read the below and the as the example control y that before the control section. Okay, control money before the phase before phase then running phase. Okay, control y. Okay, then control z means the before the paste and control z the before. Control z before after the before line is copy, then control z is control b is paste, then control z is after document. Okay, then control p means the document and the other side and the document. Okay, The pin control P means the control P means the document phase and printer option, the page before the printer option, the before the page. Okay, control home. Control home means the go to the bring the document first, running the document file, and control home running the open file. Okay, control ending the open file, the control the ending file. Okay, shortcut key. Control and the go to the document, control and okay, control home, the before after before first position, and control and last position. Okay, then control shift, move one word to the left and at a name time mouse and select the program. We control shift moves the round, the moves round control. Okay, control shift moves the left and right time mouse, the left and right, control shift left and right, control shift, okay, done, okay, done, control right down, control shift down there, okay, control shift shift, okay, done, okay, then control right and left arrow, the control right, then control right, 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 as example, then control left, then control move, then control road, okay. Then control yes, control yes means the start menu, that Windows button, control yes, the Windows button automatically the charts and option. Okay, done. Then control shift and yes, open the text manager. Okay, the running option is the key, kilobyte, MB, etc, which the program is running, and KB, and as example, control shift yes, the text manager, the running the totally basic the CPU, memory, disk, networking, hard disk, totally the basic the MB size and CPU size. Okay, the totally is mostly current program is running and before the totally calculation. Okay, done. Then Ultra F4, totally currently you close the currently active program, then totally shut down the PC or restart or sleeping. Then Alt F4 close the currently active program. Totally the best in emergency case is the go to the outside, and the basically is the Windows button as the etc, then control F4 is basically Windows button. Okay, then Alt Enter, open the properties for the select item, file, folder, shortcut, etc. okay, hello guys, totally is shortcut key is a most important thing. My video is the ending, so new and people in not subscribe, and I am suggest your my challenge is subscribe and another people and share and like and comment, and most important grow, best of luck, thank you, Allah Hafiz.